Travel back to 1920s, 1930s Berlin and the interwar period, when art, culture and sexual freedom in the city were all at their peak. During that time, Berlin became the intellectual and creative center of Europe. Germany's economy and political affairs were suffering at the time, but cultural and intellectual life was flourishing. This period in German history is often referred to as the Weimar Renaissance or the country's golden years. Enjoy the show. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, I would love to hear your comments and ideas below. If you have enjoyed today's video, please to subscribe, and remember to click the like button. Stay with us, and have a great day.